Hey guys, welcome back to a new reaction on this channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to the brand new Lorna Shore song, Sun Eater, or Sun Slash Eater. I don't know how you say it. I would say just Sun Eater. I'm freaking excited, but I can't headbang. I just reacted to the new Motionless in White song, and there were so many breakdowns in it, and I headbanged to all of them. I can't anymore. I can't. My head already hurts from the last concert 2 days ago, and it's okay. I can't. My neck is freaking breaking. But it's okay. I'm ready for it. I'm freaking ready for it. And if my neck breaks in this video, then you wouldn't see this video, so everything is fine. But don't call an ambulance. It's okay. Alright. Let's freaking go. I'm so sorry to pause here. The fun thing is, I just wanted to say, hey, the cool thing is the song is too fast to headbang because I can't headbang that fast. Like, the song is freaking amazing. And then the breakdown came out of nowhere. Thanks for that, Lorna Shore. Thanks for that. Now I have to break. Now I have to headbang. Thanks. God damn it. All right. The song is freaking amazing. Holy crap. In my opinion, the singer of Lorna Shore, I forgot his name. I read his name so often, but I forgot his name because I'm freaking stupid. I'm so sorry. It's one of the best screamer I know. I'm honest. The Lorna Shore screamer is one of the best screamer I know. Really. After To the Hellfire, this pick scream or pick scream, I don't know how exactly you name it, but it was so amazing. Holy crap, I never heard that noise coming from a human. honest, holy crap, this was insane. In my opinion, absolutely maybe the best screamer in the world. This song sounds so freaking amazing. It's so fast. In the background, you have these orchestral feelings. Like in the beginning, the song started with this orchestral feelings, and the whole song sounds so freaking epic with that. This song is freaking amazing. Holy crap. Lorna Shore is such an amazing band. I have to see them live. I had tickets for them. I had tickets for them. But oh no, wait. I have tickets for them. So you have to know I bought tickets for Lorna Shore, but the tour got cancelled, which is really sad. But I have tickets for the Bring Me the Horizon concert, and Lorna Shore is special guest. And also I have tickets for the Parkway Drive concert, and Lorna Shore is special guest. So I will see Lorna Shore live in the future. But I guess it take a while because I guess the concert is in October, November, or December, so at the end of the year. But I'm freaking ready for that. I'm freaking ready to see Lorna Shore live. I'm honest. It will be so amazing. I'm so ready for that. Holy crap. Let's go back. Let's go. Holy crap. Holy freaking crap. I'm honest, I almost have tears in my eyes. Not because I'm sad or anything, tears of freaking joy. I'm honest. Let's say in what time are we living that we have such amazing new songs like now the new Motionless in White song I reacted before, freaking amazing. And now the new Lorna Shore. It's so freaking good. It's so amazing. Holy crap. I can tell you, I will listen to these two songs the next couple of days in a row, in a row, in a row, and again and again and again. And oh, these songs, holy crap. This song is so amazing. In my opinion, Lorna Shore is more than just a deathcore band. In my opinion, Lorna Shore is freaking more. I can't point my finger on it, but the whole song with this orchestral in the background, it sounded so epic. It sounded so unfreaking real. I'm honest. This is so awesome. Oh, holy crap. And what a time are we living? Oh, this is honest. This is honest. I can't speak anymore. I'm freaking dead. Holy crap. This is freaking amazing. Holy crap. My new favorite Lorna Shore song. I'm honest. This song is a blast. This song is a freaking blast. It's a banger. It's awesome. It's fantastic. It's a freaking song made by gods. It's everything. Holy crap, this song is awesome. All right. Now I need to pause until I will listen to the song again on Spotify. I have to pre-order the record, I know that now. Because you have to know, usually I don't really listen to deathcore. There are just a few deathcore bands I really listen to, like Whitechapel, for example. Usually it's not directly my type of music because I'm more into metalcore to have clean voice and screaming. But Lorna Shore is different. Lorna Shore is, like I said before, it's freaking unreal. Holy crap. All right. All right. Thanks for watching. If you have requests, wishes, whatever, write it down in the comments. Or you can write me an Instagram link down in the description if you want to talk about Lorna Shore with me or the whole community. Join our community Discord. The link is down in the description. You can join anytime. You can talk about anything you want. Would be cool to see you there. And then I hope I see you guys again in another reaction. Would be awesome, and I say bye.